My name is Karen Leona Anderson, and I'm here giving a talk on poetry and science, and also promoting my new book of poetry, Punish Honey. I've really enjoyed the conversation with the salon this evening. The Providence Athenaeum is a spectacular venue to be in, but more importantly, it attracts absolutely spectacular people.